title champs. 16 consecutive wins coming into the day, but four starters from their title game against Clemson. That's all they had on the field on this particular day. They thought they were going to have five. Derek Stingley Jr. hospitalized overnight, non-COVID related, did not play in this game. Miles Brennan, first career start in Mississippi State, came out in.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, he was on the run a lot today. You know what I mean? He wanted to set his cleats and throw it down the field, but Mississippi State was bringing all kinds of pressure and put it on Miles Brennan.
And Chiz, I was not the only one thinking this, but Joe Burrow would have got that first down last year. That's immediately the first thing that came to my mind. I know I wasn't the only one.
How about North Dakota State to LSU? Three national titles for Jabril Cox and a pick six in his first game in the SEC. So, good start for LSU there. They had the lead. But KJ Costello, the Stanford transfer, playing in an offense he had not played in before. The strike for Tyrell Shavers.
You know what, one of the things that's important about the passing game is receivers that catch the football. Mississippi State's receivers have not always done that. They did a good job of it today.
Brennan throws. Underthrows a bit, but what a play. Nearly intercepted, but Jerain Jenkins, you're looking for those receivers to go with Paris Marshall. Jenkins 47 yards, and then Brennan in some trouble. Kind of throws it up and gets a
little bit. That's how they throw it up.
That's the guy everyone's been talking about. Gilbert comes down with the ball. What a great catch in the end zone.
Brennan's first career touchdown. The State battle back. Do they answer quickly? You better believe it. Look at the touch on the throw from Costello to Osiris Mitchell, 43 yards.
Sorry, if you go under, you got to make the play as a defensive back. We all know it, and we all coach it and talk about it every week.
All right, more receivers. Remember this name from a year ago? Racy McMath bounces off the tackle, goes for 28. Finding production with the guys that are in the NFL or waiting for the NFL. Hello, Jamar Chase. That's what Brennan's job is, LSU's job. Touchdown strike, Terrace Marshall.
Talk about guys that are going to be in the NFL. He is going to be a big-time guy. They got to find ways to get him the ball every single week. But he's 6'4", and he's huge and a big target.
Yeah, look at who they're finding ways to get the ball to in a little different manner than what we're used to. Kylan Hill, now a big-time receiving option in this coverage option.
Kylan Hill, their leading rusher last year. How about 8 catches to 7 rush attempts? Welcome to the air raid, Kylan Hill. That was one play, the first play after LSU took the lead. You talk about a response, and then Brennan hit as he's throwing, underthrows badly because of it, and he's intercepted.
Well, again, we talked about this earlier. He had pressure on him all day. Let me tell you something. He took some big hits. He really had a hard time setting his feet. And you know what? For the most part today, he responded. He'd do something bad, then he'd come back and do something good. It was a rough day all the way around.
Costello?
Well, I think it was less on Miles Brennan. I think he actually stood up and showed some poise. But it was more of an LSU not making defensive stops on the back end. Bo Pelini not calling all this man-to-man coverage. And KJ Costello taking advantage of that.
Austin Williams, the touchdown from Costello. LSU is now down by 10, and State's got the ball again. KJ throws deep, but what a play defensively.
How about the situation today? Derek Stingley Jr. out. You're going up against an offense, and you know he's going to throw the football a lot. Ricks there making a nice play on the ball.
Freshman Eli Ricks. So Brennan there.
One coach.
Marshall, a little hand fighting, and in the end, defender has Marshall's right hand pinned to his hip. Left hand.
Oh, they teach that, right? Defenders cheat. That's what they do. They cheat this whole innocent way.
But you cheat, yes. Hand fighting.
I would rather the flag than the touchdown.
Right.
Absolutely. Gazella, teamed up three. Gets loose a little bit, but Jacoby Stevens rips it away and falls on the football.
Now, this is one defender that showed up for LSU. Yes. He made multiple plays all day long. He was the one guy whose name you constantly heard. It was just not enough people from LSU making plays defensively.
Well, they ended up with a field goal tied into some State eventually. Field goal. Now we're in the final 5 and change in the fourth. Second and tackle. Costello over the middle to Mitchell, down to the 25 for Osiris.
How about covering a shallow cross?
What a great long. State receivers with over 100 yards rushing, more on that in a bit than Costello.
50-50 ball on the receiver.
And then Mitchell.
We saw the vertical balls caught all day today. You know what? Guys are running behind those corners. You know, Roman, that is not a good sign.
Misses.